go just for fucking more damage.
Yeah, that's what I would do too.
Can level up to this shit later. And this shit, oh my god.
Plus, if you need supplies for your journey.
I won't need supplies, I will forget you. Fuck you.
I will forget you. In time, mommy will forget you.
Yeah.
Flying through the universe, screaming on a nightmare journey with no destination.
Yeah. Delicious. Good dog.
Heard they're reforming the dog?
Fuck you.
Vampire hunters or something.
Heard
in the old fort.
Reforming my butt.
Dude, I heard the same rumor. And you know what? I bet it's true.
I think you've seen it close up.
Just gonna twiddle my butthole in this general sort of direction. Until these guys are like, what the fuck? I'm gonna get the archer first, because fuck the archer. Stupid shitty butthole.
Take the vandal hearts. Ooh! Lannisters. Yeah.
The butt holsters send their butt guards. Oh boy, I need to tone it down a little bit. I think I'm just being way too funny right now. I feel bad for you, like, goddamn.
Yeah, I'm used to being the not funny one, don't worry.
Alright, got a new bow that's better than my old bow. Fucking, this shit is hardly worth any money. Drop that shit on the ground.
Are you a part of the system?
Fuck am I going? God, I'm gonna sleep in this bed. Cause experience is nice to have.
Because that is safe to do.
Nothing sees me, so now's a good time to save the Graeme. And go this way, and I fucking meant to disarm that, but whatever. It's all probably fine. What, none of them.
Was that someone trying to attack my lantern?
Nah, oh. Oh yeah, this guy. I love this guy. This guy is very important if you're playing a punch cat build, because he has the gloves of the pugilist.
Oh. We should take it and stow it away. Then probably never use it.
Yeah.
Still.
He also has all the fleeb juice.
The what juice?
The fleeb juice.
Motherfuckers hoard the fleeb juice?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, that's why that's important.
Yeah.
What was that body?
Huh? Just a rat.
Oh.
Or a skeever, sorry. I'm gonna eat its
Jesus
butt
Christ.
Off.
Sometimes when you eat a rat's butt...
I might as well just eat all the shit that I don't know from here. You know?
You just, like, puke it up like Snake and MGS3 yeah. Immediately. It's kind of exactly what just happened.
Yeah. Go ahead and make sure that's canon. I'm gonna go ahead and say, fucking.
It's a pretty cool room, though.
Yeah, it's a nice room, and I like it.
Oh, oh shit! Ooh.
Yeah, motherfucker got his shit kicked in sideways.
Damn.
Which is the worst way to get your shit kicked in? I've been told. It's never happened to me, obviously.
Yeah.
Because I'm so good at video games.
Yeah. We do have to put you down one of these days.
Yeah, whenever you get around to it, it's fine.
Yeah.
Give it up, Brynjolf. Yeah, give it up, Brynjolf. You suck.
This one is different.
This one is different. This guy screams stuff.
What was that?
At
what was
animals.
That? Ah, shit. I hate wizards.
Me too. Damn. That looked pretty brutal.
Would have been. If I wasn't such a two-toed boss, which I'm gonna go ahead and say is like a two-toed sloth, but different. So just trust me on that one.
I'm a boss ass bitch, 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 bitch.
Oh, I should take all this, like, elven shit. It's, well, the helmet and the...
What does that do? Is it just
It's
good?
Just valuable.
Okay.
It's fucking money.
Money. That's the one thing that he is... that the Xbox ain't got. They should copy how to get good games.
Money. Fucking
money.
Weed. And the Xbox 360.
People saying that Nintendo isn't copying anything, and Sony is copying everything. And that's bullshit. That's just bullshit.
That is some bullshit.
Some amount of bullshit.
Mr. Warden.
Warden of the North. Bitches.
Beaches.
Hey, sup, bitches.
Bitches and Halo and weed. And bitches and Halo and weed.
Bitches and Halo and weed.
Just gonna plop this chest open because I am a real OG. Fucking guy, man. Yep. That's me.
I remember I had a coin purse at one point in my life.
Oh!
Oh shit. And then I was like, ah, oh, shit, I don't want to carry something called a coin purse around.
Yeah.
Then he's just like, why don't you call it a coin sack? I was like, oh. Suddenly it's not so bad.
Calling it a coin purse?
Yeah.
Or calling it a coin sack makes it not so bad.
Calling it a coin purse is not so bad all of a sudden.
Okay, alright. I don't need to save it. It'll save when I go through the fucking door. What the fuck am I doing?
I don't know, man. I never know. All I know is that I don't know. And I'm not saying no. I'm saying no, I'm saying. Who detects you?
I don't know. There's a bunch of fucking, like, insane people hanging out down here.
Cool.
If I mess with them, they'll probably attack me, but, you know, I'll cut them in half.
Yeah. Well, they're not gonna stand a chance against the warrior.
Come here.
No. I'm gonna go in here first.
They have to.
Go away.
You go away. Also die. Oh, she attacked me. You saw it. You saw that red dot light up in front of me, right?
Oh yeah.
She was after me. She had a flawless garnet. God damn.
Damn.
I would love to come a little closer. What up?
I'm gonna eat well.
Ow.
Oh, do you think so?
You know what? This guy doesn't fucking hurt. What else you got? You need that horse meat.
Some gurgy gurpy.
Yeah, a little bit of the gurgy gurpy. Gonna eat this horse.
He's just wailing on you and he screams mercy.
Yeah. Oh, hey. You eat some pie and some horse meat and some seared slaughter fish and a light hollandaise sauce, I think it's called. Right. Okay, you're dead now.
I think the chef's head is
for much
needed.
For real.
You can go out there and be all Hergen, Durgen, Flurgen, pork, pork, pork.
Whoop.
Oh, dude, I forgot about Bjarl's coxswain's sweet mutton chops.
Like those Civil War-ass mutton chops.
Yeah, dude. That's good shit.
Hey. No way! What? No, that's not me. I'm not Esbern. I don't know what you're talking about.
You're not very good at lying.
Delphine?
How Delphine? Oh, I definitely am Esbern now.
And she led you to me. And here I am, caught like...
I was lying!
Yeah.
It's basic interrogation tactic.
Yeah.
I told you to go away. I'm not opening this door for anybody.
Well, you have to open the door for me, so fuck you.
Ah, indeed. Indeed. Delphine really is alive. You'd better come in.
I fucking put my helmet back on so I don't die, because there's going to be a big fucking to-do after this guy.
There's
going to
be a little bit of a melee.
Yeah.
This will just take a moment.
Less of a moment. Stupid.
Gonna scream dragon magic at it if you don't open it faster, and it will apparently do nothing.
Yeah.
There we are. Come in. Make yourself look cool. That's better.
Think of like a sandbox game with like all that fucking crazy magic shit and destructible environments. It'd be pretty cool.
Yeah, definitely.
Just fucking knock a castle over with your fucking dragon shouts and shit.
After all these years.
It'd be sweet.
I thought she'd have realized it's hopeless by now.
Shut up.
I tried to tell her. Yes.
I do not want to listen to what you have to say.
The dragon. It's usually over five or so years that a new Elder Scroll game gets.
Yeah.
Fools.
So we're kind of due for one now.
All I could do was
yeah.
Watch
I mean, Elder Scrolls Online, they might, like, make their fucking...
Oh, yeah.
Everyone else, forgot that happened.
Oh, yeah. Only a dragon. It seems that the gods have grown... What? Then we must go quickly now.
Yeah, didn't you hear me shout at the door?
We have much to discuss.
Foose.
So fucking foose. I'm gonna tool out of here.
Stop talking to me about this again. Yeah, gather your shit, nerd. Is there anything here that is worth giving a shit about, you fuck? Could take some of his salt.
You could take a red apple.
I know time is. Mustn't leave secrets for
keep
the,
doctor away.
Oh, dude, a draught of alteration.
Well, I guess that's good enough. Let's be off.
Yeah, let's be off, doofus.
You idiot.
Wizards gonna die, motherfucker!
All the wizards in the house say yo.
All the my buttholes in the house say, hey!
Hey!
Yeah!
Where are your buttholes? That defines this. Don't say that, that just means you're gonna die.
Yeah, you're gonna, like, are you 3 days from retirement?
Yeah, for
Jesus
real.
Christ. We are all dead if that's the case.
I might as well just fuzzerodile your ass right now.
Yeah. I might as well 869 damn you're fine. Baby, suck my dick, please, one more time. That's how the song goes, right?
Please, once more.
For
old time's sake.
Yeah. Hey, I just like a workbench and shit. Some leather strips. I'm gonna use this workbench. Okay.
Nothing we can make right now?
Nope.
Shitty poop. It's just a regular poop man.
He was just a regular poop man until one day he, like, became a more poopy man than he had originally been. You know how it is.
Yeah. He's not even a good poop man.
I have met some poop mans in my time, and let me tell you, this man was one of them.
This man is a very shitty poop man.
Do, 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 do. No. This way. Fucking. Oh, mate. I'm fucking knackered. Maybe you should fucking lick my butthole.
Maybe you should eat me bloody fish and chips. Out of me asshole.
Oh, I can't bloody believe it. Me cup. He didn't even ream me rear.
You didn't even ream me rear.
Oh, mate. It's fucked up. Why? What's your deal? Who the fuck are you?
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Okay. That dagger too, I guess. She had a note.
You'd be spitting hot.
And she's like, I have good reason to believe that the target will be coming to describe, but eliminated the target is, you know. Do not fail me. I don't know who the fuck he is. You fucking believe? Oh, it's you. Okay, of course.
We should keep.
Fucking of course.
Woohoo! Yeah, we can just be like, yeah, we've been through this.
Yes, we did the thing.
Never again will we do the thing.
Fight? Fuck is going on?
That's the end of that.
I took the key to her house. Because her husband is now my husband. By right.
Guess what? I have claimed him. In a trial by combat.
Yeah.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
Fuck off.
No, you're not. I'm spoken for.
Yeah. Says anybody. Yeah. If anyone is spoken for around here, it's me.
Anybody not spoken for around here?
What's
anyone want to speak up?
What's so important about me being... Okay. I don't have to... He just has to do his thing.
We have some food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
Yeah, I know. I know. Ain't much else to tell.
It's good to see you too.
Ain't much else to tell your butthole that your face called.
Damn,
I want to be with you again.
Let's get some meat. It's safe and sound. Good.
It knows
your
what it
breath
did
is
was
so
wrong,
bad, your butt's mad at your mouth.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Alright, are we going this way now?
They're going to the bar.
Need a room? Talk to Delphine.
What if I needed two rooms and a small nuclear device? Get it? Because I just fucking said those words at random and should be shot. Get out of my fucking way.
I didn't realize how, like, tired I was before I started. Nah. Like, how much just diarrhea has come out of my mouth.
It's all poo-poo.
Since I started. I don't think I've said a single good thing.
Yeah.
All day.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, dude.
This changes everything, of course. There's no time to lose, so we must locate. Let me show you. I know I have it here somewhere.
What?
Give me...
Just a moment.
Oh, hey. I dropped some dragon scales in here, because they're too goddamn heavy.
You see, right here...
I sold them.
Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around one of the main Akaduri military camps in the Reach. During their conquest of...
Do you know what he's talking about?
Shh.
Do you hear?
This is where they built Aldrin's Wall. to sit down and stone all their accumulated dragon lore.
Dude.
A hedge against the
those are some really bright fucking candles.
Yeah.
A wise and foresighted policy.
This fucking place.
In the event, despite the far-reaching fame of Aldwyn's Wall at the time, for the wonders of the ancient world, its location was lost.
Esmer, what are you getting at?
Of Aldwyn's Wall? Either of you?
Let's pretend we haven't. What's Alduin's Wall, and what does it have to do with stopping the dragons?
Alduin's Wall was where the ancient blades recorded all they knew of Alduin and his return. Part history, part prophecy. Its location has been lost for centuries. I have found it again. Not lost, just forgotten. The blade's archives held them in. I was only able to save a few scraps.
So you think that Alduin's Wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
Alright, going to Scott Dave, pay for Plample.
Alright. Where's the Skyhaven?
I don't know, dude. It's a temple, though. It's over here. Oh, it's right there. That's okay, yeah, it's... okay. Go. Now, I'm going to use a little trick to get their way the fuck faster. Fucking take a cab. Where the fuck is that? There it is.
Yes.
Are you sure this is...
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
I want to go to... Was it Morthal or Markarth? It was Markarth.
Wow, that's far away.
It is Markarth. It is far away.
Take you. Where do you want to go?
I want to go to Markarth.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Markarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it, though.
You have discovered stables.
Fucking walk inside so I can fast travel here in the future.
Sounds like a plan.
And I'm gonna fucking kill this guy.
Watch it.
Hey, watch it, man.
I die for my people.
He dies for his people.
Yeah, I die for a lot less.
The Markarth City Guard have this all under. Oh, gotta take those.
Nice.
There are no Forsworn here, so fuck off. If you think there are any Forsworn here, which there aren't.
Gods. I knew that. Never be. I just wanted. Right on
the streets. I wanted to see if you knew. Are you all right?
Did you see what happened? I killed that guy to test you.
I'm so sorry. Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important. My note. No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket.
Don't care.
And did it hurt when you fell from heaven?
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something.
I heard that they're reforming Dawn Guard. The first
Dawn Guard?
Yeah. Dawn Guard, the detective. Dawn Guard, Private Eye. Don
and a swordsman.
Guarding my butthole from all who would do it harm. How the fuck do I get to the place? God damn.
You sent a gaseous ward.
Yeah.
That never stopped, but some people just have the fortitude to get through it.
Yeah. Yeah, no.
Dick. Yeah. Do that, fight me in real life, pussy.
Yeah.
You stole my bong.
Aw, dude, it's Nern.
That northern light's up there, though.
Oh, dude, that's pretty. Oh, dude, with the moon up there. It's pretty as fuck.
Goddamn.
You know, sometimes you just see that goddamn beauteous aura dancing in the sky like a ballerina, and it makes you want to fuck.
Well, congratulations. Look what you're looking at right now.
Oh, yes. Get back here.
What?
Oh, Delphina's coming too. Okay, that's okay.
What is that thing?
Oh, that's a Flame Matronach. It's like an elemental, but different.
Oh, okay.
Also, it's got boobs, which is weird for a being made entirely of fire and iron, but.
Yeah.
What do I know?
Are you finished? Everyone's got to get their bare minimum of that in there.
I suppose I should be grateful you did. I am one of the afflicted. Returning to High Rock.
What's he afflicted with?
Could tell you more.
Some kind of disease.
I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
Yeah, man, get the fuck out of Skyrim.
Don't.
That's your best, huh? Wow. I'm going to check that out. Oh. Hey. Well. Delphine. Come on. He attacked me. Not bad, but it won't. Also, I'm the Dragonborn, so like
that hunter had it. Oh wait, we're not talking about that anymore.
Yeah.
Well, all right. It looks like the entire plot just fell apart.
Nah, she'll be fine in a few. I'm gonna fucking fast travel to Markarth. Yeah, she'll probably be fine then.
She'll forget it. Just kind of like.
Oh god. She's
let
after
bygones be bygones.
Guards! Guards, help! Let's get
this over with. This elf woman is attacking me, and nobody's doing anything.
Hey, you wanna... Can you not? I get you something to eat? Mama and Papa will... Alright, so... She's still pissed at me about the whole fucking killing the innocent thing, so... There we go. Yeah, that should be. This might be. This might also just be immediately after I fucked her face after she it was stupid. Fuck you, Delphine. Just because I killed an innocent person doesn't mean you have the right to get all upset about it. So I'm gonna hit you a bunch with my sword and try to figure out what I'm gonna. Oh, I'm dead.
You all right. Not have the right to be upset.
Once, the fucking dragon Alduin, or Al, as he's known in most circles.
Albert. He was a very weird fella.
Oh, dude.
I am batting 1,000.
I'm batting a million. Boom. Fuck you.
I'm batting 420.
I think I wanna go left. I wanna go right. No, I don't. Fuck
that. Yep.
Okay, yeah, I did want it. Okay. Yeah, this is. Dude, you know what I should do?
Hello, fellow traveler. Voice of the
Dragonborn. It is the voice of the Dragonborn. And fuck you.
I'm going away for a while, man.
I've been away for a while, but I'm back to bick some cutting biles for Flanion. Help.
Help! I'm drowning!
That tree cool. Just wanted to make sure that tree was fine, and it was.
That is structurally sound.
Yeah. Talk to this guy again in case, like, the fucking shit he's talking about is a quest. Returning to Kesh could tell you more. I'm not gonna kill him this time, because Delphine will get a huge bug up her ass about it.
As quickly as possible. Yeah. It's like, oh, I murdered an innocent. Leave me, leave me, leave
me. Yeah, Ezburn was fine with it. He was, you know.
He's just like, yeah, that happens.
He was helping me fight Delphine, but. I just don't know anymore. If I can work
throwing fireballs and hit the body of it, making it fly.
Yeah, it was pretty great. I got a ways to go, get where I need to go. I'm gonna sing a little song about it, but it's over now.
Shit.
Okay.
Shit.
Shit. It's a dragon.
Uh-oh.
It'll be fine, probably. Okay, now my dragon is gonna be a real dick about this, I think. Oh, he's fighting with, like, other people. Which means I have a great opportunity to just fucking, like... That's a blood dragon. That's, like, the second tier of dragon.
Fuck. See, you know it's real when it's a blood dragon. You fire one arrow and it's mad at you.
No, it's not, though.
Yeah.
Fortunately, it's an ice dragon, so, like, fireballs that are thrown at it are actually going to do some damage.
Good.
He didn't even breathe that time. Oh, it's because he's about to crash. Of course. Crashes way the fuck over there. God damn it, wow. Mister.
Wait, so what made them crash?
Once they take enough damage, they just fucking crash to the ground and they're like, oh, I got my shit wrecked.
Okay.
Now I gotta get over there and, like... Oh, but now those guys are mad at me instead of the dragon. Don't you take flight again, though, young man.
Why are they bombing you?
They're assholes. Dragon, we will fight, and you will die. Okay. Or not.
Foot and mouth.
Okay. So I don't really want to fuck with that dragon. And god damn it, this has been an episode of Basement Quality.
This has been an episode of Basement Quality.